From now on, you will have no TV, no phone, no car, no internet. I will take you to school, and I will bring you home, and you will not leave this house otherwise. This self-indulgent act of yours is going to stop right now.
You think by keeping me a prisoner in my own home that you're going to save me? From what, Tommy? You don't even know him. As far as I can see, the only person I need to be saved from anymore is you.
Hey.
I hate this house. I hate my school, I hate my friends, and I hate this family. I hate everything about my entire stupid life. So you can ground me, Dad, and you can yell at me, and you can do whatever the hell you want, because honestly, I wish I was dead. I don't feel anything anymore, and you want to know the best part? I don't even care.